He that dwelleth in hand shall love them to scorn. The Lord shall have them in derision. Thou shalt break them with a rod of iron. Thou shalt dash them in pieces like a potter's vessel. Thou shalt dash them in pieces like a like a potter's vessel, like a potter's vessel. Thou shalt dash them in pieces, like a potter's vessel.